Good morning, students. Today for revision in English, we are going to practice common errors. Take your material, page number 30, exercise 2. Correct the following sentences. First one, the police will cancel your driving license if you will break the rules again. Answer is, the police will cancel your driving license if you break the rules again. Second, it's time they start. Answer is, it's time they started. Third, he lives in Delhi for 5 years. Answer is, he had lived in Delhi for 5 years. Four, if I had known of your arrival, I would meet you. Answer is, if I had known of your arrival, I would have met you. Five, he was late, so he is scolded by the teacher. Answer, he was a bit late, so he was scolded by the teacher. 6. The teacher is taking 2 classes daily. Answer, the teacher takes 2 classes daily. 7. I am having a headache. Answer, I have a headache. 8. When she sings, you can't help to listen to her. Answer is, when she sings, you can't help listening to her. 9. He wants that I should do the work. Answer, he wants me to do the work. 10. The students and the teacher is in the class. Answer, the students and the teacher are in the class. Exercise 3. Correct the following sentences. You need not to tell me again. Answer, you need not tell me again. Second, they disposed of all the junk. Answer, they disposed of the junk. Third one, he is trying hard to cope up with the situation. Answer, he is trying to cope with the situation, or he is trying to cope up with the situation. Four, did you ever read the Jungle Book? Answer, have you ever read the Jungle Book? Five, according to me, it's true. Answer, I believe it's true. Sixth one, if I will be late, I will call you. Answer, if I am late, I'll call you. Seven, she tried to quickly finish the book before she had to leave. Answer, she tried to finish the book before she left. 8. While walking in the garden, he found a sparkling woman's bracelet. Answer, walking in the garden, he found a sparkling bracelet. Please reply back immediately. Answer, please reply immediately. Last one. Being a hot day, the old man did not go out. Answer, it being a hot day, the old man did not go out. Dear students, if there is any doubts, call me in my private number. Thank you.